write your future. January, it's a new year and it's a new semester. And on Tuesday, January 5th, we're going to talk about how your past can inform the future that you want to write.